What's up, guys? Charlie here. Welcome back to Prison Architect. We've got violence again, and it's not good. I want to show you guys something. I don't know when it happened. They must have done it on their own. Well, I've had intake on, actually. I've had intake turned on. It must have happened. I wasn't paying attention. It may have even happened last episode. If I take a look at the gang screen, you'll see 13, 13, and 15. Fairly even odds, but you're going to notice this. Red has a lieutenant. How did Red get a lieutenant? Somehow, some way, at some point, they got their leader as well. Red leader is here. He doesn't look like he's a legendary, right? His character, he doesn't have any reputation for it. So this means that he must have been promoted internally. The gang must have decided, based on respect or whatever, the gang must have decided that he was their leader because he has been made the leader. And now the gang members are furious that their leader's being punished because Henderson is being punished. So I'm gonna go ahead and end his punishment. Now that goes away. He is apparently the red leader. Gareth Henderson, sentenced to 61 years for multiple crimes, including murder, armed robbery, and armed robbery. He doesn't have the legendary status. In fact, if I go to his character, he doesn't have any reputation at all. So I don't know why they chose him, but they did. And this death is going on. We've got 8 deaths so far in this giant riot that just broke out for random reasons. I have no idea. Again, just let's just randomly kick off. That's what they're doing. I want to get the riot police in here to stop this, but they take forever to get where they're going. And look at this. Their pathing is so screwed up. They're not going anywhere. They're not getting in here. It's really annoying. I would really like to get these guys to pay attention to where I want them to go. Their pathing is really bad. Get in here and stop the riot. It's just a bloodbath. And it's all gangs. Gangs fighting each other. I did nothing to provoke this. There was no danger when this started. The riot police don't seem to be doing anything. They don't seem to be doing anything. So my guards took care of it. 9 deaths total. And I imagine all the deaths are my guards, but I don't know. There's quite a few deaths here. I'm pretty sure they're all guards. The snipers did help a little bit. The rioting did kind of come out here this way. And as they were kind of kicking off and still fighting out this way, the snipers were taking shots. And they did sort of knock a few of them unconscious. So that's good, but man, like, wow, you know? I have half a mind here. I'm thinking what I might do is, I don't even know if this will do anything, but I might just demolish this whole wall, right? Can I have a yard and a canteen with no wall? And if there is no wall, can these snipers see inside? I don't know. There's still a foundation here, but if there's no wall, can they see inside? I wish I would have, kind of investigated that before. But now we've got this problem again. And that's just pathetic. Terrible. Here's what I've been doing while I've been... I've had it running at just 1x speed while I've been taking care of some of this stuff. I'm not sure why the danger is going up. Yeah, I have no idea. So anyway, yeah, we've got all of our gang leaders now. Every gang has their leader here and a lieutenant. Oh, I probably should turn bang up off. That's why it's increasing, I bet. It's because I put bang up on. I wanted to get everyone who wasn't riding, everyone who wasn't fighting, who's not part of a gang, everyone in here fighting was just, it's just nothing but gang members in here fighting. Like, this is all just chaos, so. 3 kills, 2 kills, and Red already has a kill. Like, right away, they have a kill. Who is their lieutenant? Who is this? Come on, let me mouse over him. I can't mouse over him. It won't let me to. Oh, there it is. Duncan Ward. Duncan Ward is the lieutenant who is extremely tough. That's it. Huh. Well, okay. We've got Duncan Creaser. We've got Duncan Ward. We've got Gareth Henderson, 24, who's been, I guess, nominated. I guess he's just been promoted from inside, internally promoted, because if you intake a leader, it's going to be legendary. And he's not. Which means he had, I guess, enough votes within the gang to say, hey, you're our leader now, and that's what happened. So here's the basketball court. You'll notice there's nothing in there now. It's just a big room. And that's because I've decided that I wanted it to be perfect. I wanted it to be exactly the way it's supposed to be. And in order to do that, I essentially wanted the building to basically be bare, and then I was going to place it again. So let's do a quick build, do league medium, and I'm going to set this in there like this again. Now, what I'm not sure about is, I think this is supposed to be placed. No, that has to be placed. I think it's supposed to be like this. Yeah, so if I do this, everything should be placed the way it's supposed to be. I would hope. Now, the only thing I'm going to have to buy is the full court, because I've got all this stuff was dismantled. Everything was dismantled. So we have it in storage. This is now a storage room, but it's also a staff room. I've got, you might be able to see it. If I go to rooms, yeah, rooms actually is going to hurt you to see it. You can kind of see if your monitor's good enough. There's a little line here. This is the staff room here, and then the rest of it is storage, which I think is a really good utilization of this space, because we have a lot of construction to do around this area, and I need to get that done. This is where the power station's going. I'm actually going to accelerate that a little bit. And I was messing with utilities to try to get this going, but I'm noticing that I also cannot get the line. The water line doesn't go all the way out here. I'm not able to do that, so I'm actually going to have to make the water line go out like this. I think probably like this is good enough. And I'm going to do another one through here, about like that. No, I probably shouldn't do it there. Probably should do it in line with where I want the pipes to go through, so probably through here. So run this line about like that, and then I can have this go through here like this. I'm not sure where that pipe's going to end up, but it's going to end up there. This is also going to be a pipe through here. We know that already. And all these pipes need to be hooked up, so eventually I'm going to run that out to there, and then this is going to be run out to here too. And that should help us with the water situation. Everything should be hooked up at that point. Maybe I'll run this up to here too. Yeah, might as well. So we'll just do that. Okay. So that'll help us with our water situation, and this is going to help us with our power situation. This power plant here, that says no route. So I have not provided a route to get here. That is correct. So I need to do that. I need to do it in a way that isn't going to get me in trouble with security-wise. So we're going to do it right through here. We're going to make a staff door. For now, we'll put a staff door over here. And then that will allow them to access this back area. I hate all this blood. I hate all this all these safety problems. I really hate it. But I, you know, there's not a whole lot I can do about it. It's just the way gangs are. I make the place as safe as I can, but I mean, there's only so much you can do with three gangs. They all have their leader now, and they just decided to go. You know, all three lieutenants were in here. Two lieutenants were in here. Both Duncans were in here. The other lieutenant is actually still in normal. Like, Green's not really being challenged up here. There's not a whole lot going on up here because this lieutenant's up here. But if this lieutenant ever gets promoted and gets stuff down here, then we're going to have a problem, right? So red leader's down here. I really don't have a reason to put him in Supermax, because he doesn't have any of the characteristics that would make me want to put him in Supermax. You know? They just don't exist. And I feel like if I put him, you know, he, oh, come on. Why? Why are you where? Where's the rioters? Really? Seriously? I was just talking about how... Oh, he's a snitch. Well, I was just talking about how there's nothing going on up here. And that's apparently really... Okay. Let's see what we got here for deployment. Other than nobody. Do you have any guards in the area? This might be why, actually. There's not a whole lot of guards in the area. Sniper might be able to get a visual if they come this way. But overall, I don't really want to put up with this. I'm going to go ahead and grab the riot police again and get them over here. Did this whole thing start because of the snitch dying? So far, he's the only one that's died in this. Riot police is here. They're just not, you know, they're slow asses, so... Come on, get in here. Oh, big autosave. Come on. Get over here, guys. Get this taken care of, please. Where are these guys? Like, where are you going? Get over here. Actually, that's not a bad idea. Come to think of it, that's not a bad idea. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Let's do that. Good thinking there, guards. I'm gonna do that. We're gonna put a staff door here. It's gonna let them get in here directly if they want to. Okay, well, that didn't work well. This guy's ex-law enforcement, and he's in protective custody, but somehow, yeah, he had eat time, and now he's out of, like, these guys aren't supposed to be in here, you know? They're supposed to be sleeping. So maybe I do need to focus on getting their facilities taken care of, you know? Is this cell being destroyed? Yeah. Come on, take him out. Take him out, please. What? What are you doing? Don't let him kill. What are you? Oh, this is your fault, guard. You're fired if he gets. If he kills him, you're fired. What in the hell are you doing? What in the world is going on here? You went after this guy, and then you're just like, nah. What is that? All right. Well, I don't know where that guard is. You. Yeah, you. You're lucky you're taser certified and you didn't die. Otherwise, you'd be sacked. I don't know, guys. That's just... This episode's full of blood again. We're back at that. Look at all the taser cartridges just all over the place. And that, like, they're just everywhere. You know, danger's rising again because gang members are furious. Because why? Because he's locked down, of course. This game, man. I tell ya. This game, it'll get ya. Gordon, how are you? Still haven't gone a single day without an incident. But you actually have a starving stat. So, you know, get in here and eat. Not sure why you're starving, but get in there and eat. Alright, so they still can't get to this? Is that what I'm seeing? They still can. They can too. You go through here, and then go through here. Yep. And then through here, and then around. You can get there. Yeah, you can get there because the power station's installed already. Okay. Oh my gosh, what is happening? What is that? Look at this. How did it come to this again? Like, again with these full solitary cells, all over again, man. I mean, where's the lights in this place? There are no lights in here. Is that it? Is that supposed to be that way? I don't think so. I can't imagine that why I would want no lights in here. Get the lights on so I can see what the hell's going on. All right, we got power hooked up. We do? Yep. Let's take a look at utilities, see if we can't get some utilities hooked up to. Now, we need the pretty much you need the utilities run through the middle here, so I'm just gonna kinda do that. And then we're also gonna need it run up to these, so I'm just gonna kinda do that. And then let's have it come up here and then through the middle here. And let's have it come up here and through the middle here. And then we'll have it come up here and through the middle here. And then this one I think is gonna go through the middle and through here. And that's how we're gonna power all of this. So all of this, install. Okay. So we're gonna get that hooked up to power. That's gonna be good. This is supposed to be a chapel, but I have no idea if that will end up being a chapel. I kind of feel like if they wanna do that whole, if they wanna do the praying thing, they can come all the way down here to this chapel. But we'll see, I might give them another one. It depends on how well behaved they are, I guess. We don't need the riot police anymore, at least I hope not. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Really? Who escaped? Wasn't the gang leaders. I don't know who escaped. Damn. Hold on. Alright, well, I need to get this taken care of. They got out. They must have gotten out through one of these because that's a really long way to dig. I've got guards, I've got dogs patrolling through here and they haven't smelled anything. So let's get a dog. I needed to get another dog anyway. Let's get a dog here. Yep, he'll smell that. Come up here. Come up through here. Let's search this cell. Actually, that's kind of redundant. We're just gonna take materials and remove tunnels. And by removing that tunnel, it should reveal where the rest of the tunnel is. Yeah, it's not that cell, but you know, okay. He's got it. He's tracking it down. Good job, dog. Wow, he really did. They dug a long way. So maybe it's this cell. Three escapes, though. I mean, Jesus. Let's search these cells. I was gonna do a shakedown, but it's a little late now. I don't want to do it when they're awake and stuff, because I need guards. I need guards doing things with prisoners, like when they're active. So let's get a. I'm gonna get a workman out here because I want this. I want this found right away. Oh, come on! No, you. You come here and do this. Come on, man. Remove the tunnels. AI, man. You gotta just do whatever the AI wants, pretty much. Are they not able to go this way? Is this not hooked up anymore? No, it's not. So, people can't go through there unless they're let in. That's interesting. Not sure how I feel about that. Okay, so this is gonna reveal the tunnel. And it goes, wow, that is impressive. That is very impressive. That's crazy. That's just nuts. Well done, you guys. I've been not paying attention to that at all. So to the prisoners that escaped, well frickin' done. Wow. Well, that's why we need perimeter walls, which I don't have the money for yet. Not quite yet. We're getting there, but not quite yet. 13, 13, 15. That's the gangs. Still pretty active. We don't have anyone sick anymore, so that's good. At least we got rid of that problem. Not sure about any other problems. Didn't seem to get rid of any other problems. I can't talk today. Wow, I'm just like stuttering. How are we doing with hot water? We're gonna need a boiler. Where are we gonna put that? No idea, actually. Maybe the boiler can go here. There's kind of a... I think the boiler can go here, but if that's the case, then we have to have the pipe go all the way. I don't want the pipe to go that far. But I don't have a choice. Well, maybe I can put the boiler inside, like right here. You know what? That's what we're gonna do. Boiler is gonna go, I think this pipe is gonna go like that. And then I think I'll put the boiler here, inside the, put the boiler inside the storage room, which is staff only. So that works. I think that works. I don't know. Do we need more guards? I have 111 guards. I think I need more. Can I afford more? We're down to like not a whole lot of cash flow per day now. I've done like a lot of, I have a pretty good capacity for more prisoners, but I just don't know if I can actually handle that many more. I guess we can intake some normal. I can intake some normal, I guess. I'm not gonna intake any more maximums. Not yet. Not until this area over here is a little bit more done. Like, get this area to where there's... Maybe get this canteen set up. I think it's right here. Yeah, kitchen and eat. E for eat. Maybe get that set up and... I don't think that's necessary. They can still walk over here to eat. But, like, there's already too many people here for people to handle. I guess what I'll do is I'll get them set up here. I'll intake them. They can eat. They can walk all the way over here to eat. And then during their eat time, I'll have like 40 guards in here. It's really the only thing I can do. Yeah. So let's, what do you got? 79. Yeah, just take 10. We can take a few. Maybe we can take a few low risk too. You know, we can handle that. So how about we take a few low risk too? Do 10 and 10. So many people in solitary, so many people with higher needs now, they're not getting their food, they're in here for a long time. 6 more hours for that guy. Think about what you just did. That's pretty much what I'm saying. Oh, what's going on here? Oh, they're trapped. Oh, that's no good. The workmen are trapped. Well, let's get a jail door. Where am I going to put the jail doors? Probably... The pipe's here, that means it's gonna be along this row. So let's put the jail doors like this. And let's have, yeah, this here and here and here and here. Okay. Let's prioritize a couple of these doors so that they can get out. There we go. Now you can get out. See? Now we'll go to deployment. There's two access. They have a door there now. There you go. They're unlocked, good. Everything's good there, okay. So we got the water boiler. Now we need to hook it up to the hot water lines. So we'll just extend that here, make sure that gets connected. And then we'll run these lines up through here. Oh, see now this is the issue here. Now this is gonna go like this. This one's gonna go up like that. This one's gonna go up this, but then it has to zigzag over and go up like that. Oh, wait a minute. No, that's not how I wanted to do this. Because I was going to do it to limit... Well, I started it already, but I don't need to continue it. So let's just kind of do this. And then I just wanted to do this. Like, I didn't need to go all the way through here. Maybe I could just stop it. Doesn't need to be built there either. Or there. Let's just, okay, hold on. Cancel the hot water lines for a second. I already bought a whole bunch, but I got them in storage. I'll use them eventually anyway. Let's think about this for a second. These are gonna get hooked up. Now I wanted the hot water line to come through kind of like this. It just needs to go into these two bits and then a little bit over like that. So I think what I was doing is something like this. I don't need that one installed. And with it installed like that, how was that gonna work? These were gonna be connected like that. Yep, everything was good there. And what was happening was it was running from the boiler out this way, I think, then through here. Yeah, I think that's how I was gonna do it. Let's see how that works. Once they get this connected. This is something I'm really excited about. Like, super excited about. Do I need hot water for the washing machines? Would that help with cleaning? I have hot water through here, actually, so I can't tell if it helps or not. I don't have any hot water running through here. It wouldn't take that much pipe to do it, but at the same time, I'm just gonna do this for now. Kind of go up that way, come down this way, and we'll come over this way. Just kind of connect all these up. And then I think I don't need hot water going all the way through here, but I am gonna need a radiator in here to keep this room warm. So how about we just kind of go like this? Yeah, like that. Speaking of keeping the place warm, basketball needs warm too, I think. Probably. Makes sense to me. Let's do, is this already brick or, I can't tell if that's brick or concrete. I think it's concrete. I'm gonna go with concrete. So let's have a concrete foundation run a little bit like, how do I wanna do that? I need to install it, but I don't want it to be in the way of the court. Do you think it gets in the way? I'm not sure it gets in the way, but if it does, then I'm gonna ruin this. Look at, like this has space behind it that we're not using. See that? Didn't I quick build this? This was quick built. Yeah, so why did it? I don't know. Wow, this was quick built and it still didn't. Okay, well, pretty sure I can't put a radiator here, so I'm just gonna take and let's demolish this wall and I'll put a concrete foundation here and then out here. And then we'll have to demolish this wall, and then dismantle this door. This will create a little bit of space on the edge and allow me to, yeah, this will be fine. I think this will be fine. We're getting at least some good early prisoner releases and stuff. That's gonna help us. I really want to figure out a way to get sniper coverage inside the cafeteria, inside the canteen, because that's where they've decided to fight now. Instead of out here, they're going to do it in here now. Oh, what in the world are you people doing? Stop killing each other. Gangs trying to take over. They want control. They're both kind of making a play at the same time. 18 members in red now. Whoa, they have done... What happened in the last 2 minutes? Holy crap. All right, holy crap. There's 18 reds now. And they have the most money. They're the biggest gang. They have the most territory. Like, in a single episode, Red has completely taken over everything. And now they're trying to take this. I don't have enough guards in here. Wow. I don't know what just happened, but I'm pretty sure the first thing I should do to respond to this. I think honestly the first thing I should do with this, it's gonna take a ton of money, but like I should do that. And then I should immediately put in place taser certification at this point. guard taser certification. 47 of them in queue. 47 people in the queue for this. Let's get rid of this. We're going to have to cut some of these programs to make up for it. Foundation education, there's 10 interested. That's, I actually like that. We're going to keep that. Don't need that. There's nobody interested in it anymore. Yep, let's start a bunch of these. And let's just get everybody done. And I want to reschedule these. Guard taser certification, what time is it right now? 14:15. Okay, so if I edit the schedule to have all of the guard taser certifications take place down in these rooms like this. Wait, why can't they do it? Oh, right, because there's only one at a time, of course. Okay, fair enough. Let's get rid of all of the classes that are in the morning. Reschedule all programs, and let's get that done. Guards, go up, get yourself taser certified. Help out with this riot first. You're all in the area. Two deaths now. Yep, so he's dead. Strong gang member, Adam Stubbs, killed by a rival gang member. And this guy here, Matt Ingham, 44, gang member, killed by a rival gang member. Both of those gangs, I don't know what members they were. It looks like they're green. Yeah, three kills for... Oh my gosh, Red is in charge now, guys. I'm thinking Red is in charge now. And this makes me think... Like, even though he's not legendary, I think he needs to get isolated. Even though he's not legendary. I'm gonna put him in Supermax. I don't want it, he might not be legendary himself, but he apparently is very smart. Apparently people know how to elect their leader. Wow. Let's put him over here and in this yard here. And then I also want to make sure that none of these guys are being punished. Oh, he is. Locked down 2 hours. Let's get rid of that. And, okay, danger's all the way down. Super. Then Henderson is now in Supermax. So he's going to get escorted to his new cell over in Supermax. Wow. That's quick. And I want to evict these guys. I really want to evict them now, you know? I'm gonna put three in there. That's a hot zone, you know? These are hot locations, people want them. Okay, during yard time, deployment during yard time, I want more in here. And then during eat time, I want more in here. Everyone's like, I want a ton of people here during eat time, a ton of people in here during yard time. And then throughout this period of time, I'm kind of thinking, because everyone's sort of spread out, maybe we don't need as many in the canteen, but like we're gonna need them in the common rooms. And I think maybe a couple in the library, just any hot zone that's up for grabs, essentially. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I really wish that didn't happen. But it totally did. Red leader's in the gang, or red leader's in the building. He's being brought to his cell now. Here he is, being brought through the remote doors. Wait a minute. When did he get all this stuff? Wait, he had no reputation before. And I looked at his stats. I looked at his stats through the intelligence screen even. And there wasn't any question marks or anything. He had no reputation. And now all of a sudden he's extremely strong, extremely tough, extremely volatile, extremely deadly, expert fighter, fearless, stoical, legendary. Yeah, okay. Apparently, the new Gareth Henderson is a badass after all. Come on, game. You gotta tell me this stuff, man. Wow. Wow. The truth comes out finally. The truth is written in blood. Oh no. Well, on the plus side, we have our basketball court set up for however much that's worth. I don't know how to set it up. I'm going to have to do that. It looks like this is the status light for scoring. So I think what you have to do is connect this to the court and then connect this one to the court. And like those lights will go off whenever there's a score. And there's this light. I think I need a few more lights in here too. So I'm going to add, I think we're going to add like a light here, here. And I kind of want this to be, kind of want this to be symmetrical in some way. Maybe like this, and then like, I don't know, there. I want some over here. No, I'm gonna let that go the way it is. Okay, I think this place is ready now. I think there's no lights here. This status light actually needs to be connected to this port. But I don't see any lights in this building. I do see this now. There's a little bit of a, it looks a little funny, but I needed that to happen. So a radiator is gonna go in here. I need a radiator in here too. Let's put it over here. We'll just put it, maybe we'll put it like this. Yeah, we'll do this. Put the radiator there. That doesn't get in the way of the court, does it? No. And then I'm gonna put a window. Where is it? Window. I can't see anything. Large window, fine. We're gonna put a large window here and here. There's no point for a large window to be on that side. It's a small window on this side. Small window here. And that's gonna let heat from this room filter into here and heat from this room filter into here, and then they can sort of share heat supply in a little bit. That'll be cool. Yeah, lights are all installed. Maybe I should put more lights over the courts and stuff. I don't think I'm supposed to. If I judge by the description of the mod, it doesn't look like I'm supposed to. Do not build lights or floor manually. Use the buttons because you must control the lights and floor type with buttons. What buttons? Click on the center circle to configure the basketball court, okay? Ah, here we go. Nice. Floor type is concrete. Actually, ooh, it changes immediately. Oh, I like this a lot. Oh, that looks cool. Paving stone, road, wood, laminate. Oh, I like this very much. Yes. I don't know why we would want long grass or mud. Why would we want mud? I don't know. If you want to play basketball in sand? I don't think so. Man, concrete looks good, but I'm thinking I'm kind of digging the road, to be honest. I think I'm going to leave it at the road. Wow. Line type. Ooh, what's this? It's like a little faded, like it's been there a while. That's kind of nice. Yellow. Blue. Okay, that's nice. There's quite a few options here. I think I'm gonna go with 4. It's got a little bit of a fade to it, but I kind of like it. Looks cool. Configure it with the center circle. Court lights on. Okay. Ball gets deleted. What does that mean? Ball gets killed. Ball gets deleted. I don't know what that means, but okay. What do I connect it to? The scoreboard? It says connect. Connect to scoreboard? I don't know. Maybe the light? Configure, click my any buttons to configure the game. Deep sleep mode enabled. Slam and welcome to the jam. Court lights, turn off, the game starts and ends. Special fast speed floor types are tweaked for the basketball, okay. You must configure floor types. Click on the center circle, okay. I'm gonna figure that out. I think it's kind of set up now. I probably need to actually set this one up now too. Floor type, Oh. Hey, wait a minute now. What's going on with this? All my walls are deleted. My walls have been removed. Yeah, they've been removed. Okay. Maybe that's okay, I guess. I can always just make this a wall and have this be outdoors. I don't necessarily see a problem with that. It might be okay. I wouldn't need to install this radiator then. You know what? Let's just leave that outdoors for now. I don't know what's gonna become of that, but I think I'll leave this outdoors for now. And we'll just make it paving stone. Yeah. If we're gonna make that paving stone though, let's make this one the road. Yeah, let's make this one the road. Line types, we can have them sort of be faded like they're outside and it's worn out. I like that, that's cool. But then this one we'll make wood. Yeah, hardwood with, what kind of lines do we want? Wait, how come it's not showing me very well? Go back to wood. Go back to wood. Flooring type. You know what? Let's just leave it like that. It's fine. Okay, that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. Lots of things developed. I think we're ready to switch this place on. I do need to kind of get rid of these walls now. This does have foundation though. Like there is foundation underneath this. But I also need to adjust this now because this is clearly not secure anymore. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And I will see you guys in the next video. Give me a thumbs up if you like it. We have more gangs. It's just gonna get more bloody from here. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.